and spouses and families and friends of the lost, I offer the sympathy of our community, and I assure you that you are not alone in your grief. Each of those we lost in their own way meant the world to someone. That's why we owe it to them and to ourselves to live meaningful lives, to be kind to each other, to support, love, and care for each other.
مادر رنج و پدر خوانده ی آوارگیم، خسته از آن چه که آمد به سر زندگیم. حیرت انگیزترین فاجعه این برهوت، یک پشیمانی بی فایده در حین سقوط.